Itu kami terpisah sebab saya jalan bagian depan, dia bagian belakang. Jadi saya patah balik cari dia, tidak jumpa. Jadi saya rasa dia jalan terus patah balik. Tapi saya ambil keputusan untuk jalan ke depan. Lepas tu saya jumpa sungai, saya ikut jalan sepanjang sungai itulah. Sampai ke malam. Malam tu saya bermalam dalam hutan, saya tidur di tepi sungai dekat dengan batu besar.
He then continued to find his way out at 11 a.m. and came across a house where he sought help. Meanwhile, rangers found 21-year-old Hafizam Abdawa safe and unhurt about 3:16 p.m., some 12 kilometers from their office. The duo, who studied at Sarawak Polytechnic, got lost in the forest reserve where they were carrying out research. A search and rescue operation was launched following a distress call at about 10:20 p.m.